I think there are probably three reasons for that, actually. We've been diving a bit into this to find out what are the key reasons for the Danes here. I believe number one reason is definitely convenience. It's simply easier to pay for groceries without having to pick up first the money and then pay for the groceries with that money afterwards. It's a simpler operation. It's simply convenient. You don't have to count how much money you're going to pay the payee, and you don't have to be worried either as to how much money you receive. Did I receive the right amount in cash? So convenience is definitely reason number two. Reason number one. Reason number two is probably security. I believe many Danes are quite happy that they don't have to walk around carrying a lot of cash, and that doesn't make it makes them more vulnerable if they carry around a lot of cash for thieves. So it's definitely more safe. Also, if you give your kids money and they have to pay for something in the school, you prefer to give them a card or another payment option so that they won't lose that money in the school or somebody steals it in the school. And the third reason is societal cost. It's been conducted a large study actually by the Danish Central Bank, where we found out that within the last 10 years, the societal cost of payments in Denmark has more than halved. So 10 years ago, 1% of BNP was spent on payment, and today it's only 0.5% of BNP. And the reason for that is simply that when you go around doing things with cash, it's more expensive. You have to store them, you have to secure them, you have to count them, you have to do all sorts of things with cash. Whereas if you do things with payment cards or mobile payment solutions, everything goes directly into your account and it's settled and it's available there. So it's simply cheaper for society to do with non-cash payment methods. And that's also what you experience if you go, for instance, into a supermarket. So in the older days, the lines before the cashier, they could be quite long, but because the payment is so swift today, you know, this part of the operation doesn't take a very long time. So it's simply more that you spend less resources on paying with non-cash payment methods.